An academy is providing daily T20 free practice tests for both the TS and APMCET. It has started on November 2nd. Week 1 contains biology, zoology, physics, chemistry, mathematics. In week 1, there will be 5 quizzes. In week 2, there will be 5 quizzes. And in week 2, quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics, chemistry and mathematics. And week 4 quiz started on November 23rd and it will end on 29th of November. There will be 4 quizzes. So the quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Don't forget to enroll for an academy and make sure you give this free practice test so that you can analyze your performance and work on its improvement. And hi friends, welcome back to Best Ready Study. In this video, we are going to see the new job posting which is given by AAI, which stands for Airport Authority of India. So to get complete details about this job opening and post, make sure you watch this video till the end. So now let's begin this video without any delay. Okay, so coming to Airport Authority of India, it has released a recent notification of job opening whose salary will be with the package of 40K salary per month. Okay, per month the salary package is going to be 40,000, and the good thing is it does not need GATE. You need not attempt GATE exam, you need not qualify in GATE exam. Also, final year students are eligible if you are pursuing final year, or if you are just passed out candidate, you can happily go and apply for this job. And coming to eligibility criteria, there are 4 to 5 job openings, out of which few job openings requires 5 years experience and few job openings has no experience required, no experience needed. Students can directly apply to their jobs, and minimum academic percentage should be 60%. If you have 0.1% less also, they are not going to allow you to attempt this exam, and they are not going to accept your resume, because in this particular thing they are really strict. So 60% is the minimum qualification criteria. Academics should be of minimum 60% with. And coming to the age criteria, if the candidates wanted to apply for manager position, that is which requires 5 years experience, then the age should be of 32 years. And if the candidates wanted to apply for no experience roles, then their age should be 27. And coming to the age relaxation for SC and ST candidate, there is age relaxation of 10 years. The online application begins from 15th December 2020 and the last date of application is 14th January 2021. So in this duration of 1 month, you can happily apply online. And coming to the fee details, it is rupees 1000, and for the candidates of SC, ST, and even for female candidates, the fees is rupees 170. So this is wonderful opportunity, so make sure you use this opportunity. Online applications are going to begin from 15th of December 2020, so make sure you're ready with that. That's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from Best Ready Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.